In case you noticed some smoky skies around the capital city, it was a prescribed burn at Fort Jackson this morning. Officials posted on their Facebook and Twitter pages about the fire. The controlled burn started just about 10 o'clock this morning at the intersection of Statue of Liberty and Pilgrim Church Roads on Post.